MERV stands for Minimum Efficiency Reporting Value. It is a rating system used to measure how well a furnace or HVAC filter can capture particles of different sizes. MERV 1 to 4 offers basic filtration of dust and lint. MERV 5 to 8 provides better filtration and can capture pet dander and mold spores. MERV 9 to 12 removes a wider range of particles, including fine dust, pollen, and some bacteria. MERV 13 to 16 provides even higher levels of filtration and are capable of removing very small particles, smoke, and even some viruses. However, most furnaces will not be compatible with these filters. The primary job of a furnace filter is to protect the equipment and extend the life of the blower motor. Filters with a higher MERV rating will have more restriction. This can cause airflow issues in some furnaces. So if you're considering putting a higher MERV filter in your furnace, it's best to check a few things first. You can learn more in the video linked below. If you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit an AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.